7, please raise your hands.
The resolution commended the beginning or the launching of the transition, the regional authority in Darfur, which is a result of the Doha agreement. The resolution also talks commended the Doha document and emphasized that the only solution for the conflict in Darfur is through peaceful means and negotiations, and not through military actions, and that conforms totally with the policy of the government of Sudan. The remnants of the rebels are found in the territories of the government of South Sudan, and I appealed on all the members of the Security Council to help us to put pressure on the rebel factions who didn't join the peace process to join and sit down to negotiate to reach a final settlement. I also urge the Council to put pressure on the government of South Sudan not to assist the armed groups who were hosted now in South Sudan. Now I will give you the name of the member of the team of experts who said that. His name is Mr. Brian. He's a British gentleman, a member of the team of experts, who has confirmed to me in a categorical manner that he was dispatched to the south and he was denied access to go to Tumsaha. Then I leave it for your wise judgment to see who is telling otherwise than the truth.